I'm here today with a clear and well-defined mandate and to receive in the care of our mission a small number of Dutch nationals who have up till now been residing in Al Roj detention facility. And I have to stress this point. This is a very specific consular legal mission. My government has decided to undertake because the Dutch Court of Law issued rulings in these specific cases.